I thought about sitting on the floor in second grade. I couldn't keep the pace. I thought I was the only one moving in slow motion while the other kids knew something I did not. But if I acted like a clown, I thought it'd get me through. It did, but that don't work no more. You're not a kid no more. I thought I'd do some traveling, never did. Regrets. Regrets. I thought about the hours wasted watching TV, drinking beer. I thought about the things I thought about until immobilized with fear, and all the great ideas I had, and how we just made fun of those who had the guts to try and fail, and then I ended up.
Here are the aminals.
Yay! You guys can look and see. Aren't they so cute?
I'm a hippo, in case you couldn't notice, a hairy little hippo. So there you go. Those are my aminals.
So, the topic this week is a way to describe a sexuality or a gender identification. And I guess I feel a little like I've already touched base on what genderqueer means for me. The fastest and simplest way that I can describe it is that for me, because like I said before, I never ever want to end up speaking for someone else. The fastest way I can describe it is that sometimes I identify as a woman, sometimes I identify as a man, sometimes I identify as neither, and sometimes I identify as both. So, there you go. Fastest way I can do it. and usually that ends up with a longer conversation starting if somebody wants to know more, and sometimes it ends up with people going, okay, and moving on. So, the truth of the matter. When it comes to me identifying or explaining what I am sexually, Moose did a great job of talking about pansexuality. I suggest you go look at that video if you want a simple way to describe that. But for me, when somebody asks, are you gay, are you straight, what are you, I simply say, well, I'm queer. And if they want to know more, then that opens the doorway. But basically, I identify as queer. And that's the fastest way that I can describe it, because I don't feel like I fit within very many labels, or rather that I don't like to have a lot of labels around me. So There it is. Once again, for your enjoyment, aminal time, there's moose. Moose is obviously a moose. Jerry the giraffe. Dre the dragon. Kelsey the kitten. Christopher the very fabulous, clever caterpillar. We got an ant for Arna. And, oops, wrong side. This mirror thing with the camera is confusing. I'm a silly looking hippo. Look at that goofy look on my face. That's what I got, so there you go. Yeah, I look forward to seeing the rest of your videos. I'll talk to you guys later. Take care.